chain. Moves it quickly over to Krug. Puck picked up by Thomas. Big time glove save.
Great. Oh, yeah. Things are good. No complaints at all.
Scores.
Oh, quickly, the road team gets an upper hand here. And always a little more uncomfortable for the home team when they have to play.
Ooh, what's for lunch, dude?
The Blues certainly don't look like the road team tonight.
Well, they look comfortable no matter where they're playing. I mean, they're on the road, sure, but they came out and were really aggressive off the opening drop.
And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Taken along the wall by Josi. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Forsberg's got it in the offensive end. Here's a chance, and that's broken up. Takes the feed. Cutting to the slot. And he says no. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Josi. And now it's over to Forsberg. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the
Hornets
open
here, I didn't really. Now that's a way to make a difference.
Looks to set up at the point now. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
Sergei Bobrovsky.
Gaining momentum along the wing. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. The Predators have the puck in the corner. And it's a quick pass to Ekholm. Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. St. Louis wins the faceoff. Dishes it to Saad. St. Louis is on the attack. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Hammers one. Denies him. He got all of it. A chance. Scores. They came. They saw. They took advantage of the rebound and score.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't.
I didn't mean to put
right
that many emotes in there, but.
Past the midway mark in this period, it's all tied up.
I moved some of the buttons around on my stream deck.
St. Louis wins it. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Picked up along the boards by Borowiecki. St. Louis has it near the wall. From the right side and up the middle. Moves it to Saad. And now he angles it across to Parayko. And they won't connect on that one. Can't get it to go. Steps inside. Wrist shot from the slot. Off the mark.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
There's a hit on the play.
Yeah, the playoff mode for sure.
A shot.
Yeah, yeah.
That's kicked away with the pad by
and not season or anything like that, but.
Cuts to the front. Oh, they do it again.
Just doing the playoff mode.
Here's a chance. Turned aside with a glove by Saros. Here's a short pass to Brown. And no luck on that pass attempt. Scooped up along the wall by Bozak. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. McCarron's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Benning. Nashville's across the blue line. Hammers a shot.
Oh, nice.
Stops it with the glove. Husso's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Kunin's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Quick pass to Ekholm. Launches it from the point. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Tarasenko's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
taken by Scandella.
I'm not superstitious. You're superstitious. It's not like anyone's working on a shutter or anything right now, right? Or a perfect game.
And that pass goes off a stick. Great reach with the poke check. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Play whistle down.
Oh.
Officials Dang. Are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this.
Sir, I mean, if you want to take the idea, you're more than welcome.
Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. St. Louis has possession of the puck. The Blues take possession in the defensive
Okay,
end.
Good.
Through the neutral.
I'm just making sure my mic wasn't muted.
Broken up by Yossi. Puck grabbed by Thomas. That's gloved by Sarah.
Hey.
Makes the save. Nashville's in transition. The Predators take it along the wall. Here he is from the slot.
It'll happen.
And that's blocked. Moves it to Tarasenko.
It'll happen one day.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And now it's grabbed by Favreau. Picked up along the wall by Forsberg. The Predators have it behind the cage. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. Feeds the puck to Fulk. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Errant pass and they can't connect.
He laid a solid hit on him there.
Good night.
And laid the shoulder
that, boy, into
him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And the puck's kicked free. Oh, just a great heads up play by Buchnevich. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Buchnevich. Manages to hang on. Moves it over to Johansson. Here's a chance. Comes up with the stop. Huso's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. St. Louis wins the draw. Nice pass. Nashville's got possession at center.
Yeah.
The Blues have it now.
Oh, thank you guys so much for being here, by the way. I appreciate you guys.
Quick feed to Barbashev. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Shoots it. Oh, there's a great stop by Saros. Down the right side and into the zone. And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
And that's turned aside.
Huso's made an excellent stop there, in position to keep the puck out.
Slides it diagonally to Saad. That pass doesn't go. Puck scooped up by Shen. He scores! And the deadlock's been broken!
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead.
St. Louis makes the most out of not a lot on the ice tonight.
Now that first period was tight. Not a lot of room around, but now you're in the second period. They've got the lead.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And we'll get a faceoff after the offside call. More than half the frame has been played here. The Blues are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Odd man rush. Hello! All tied up with a goal!
Really good play to score and to get this game back to even. Now we'll see who can grab momentum. Hey, we get a good look here where the man advantage break is cultivated. Now they've got it clean in.
What a shot.
They don't make a mistake, and the goalie has no chance as it's in the net.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Saad. That's turned away with the pad by Saros. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Great reach with the poke check by Sissons. The Predators are on the attack. Let's it go! And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Nashville's won the draw and they'll go to work. That's not going to fool them. And a bad pass and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Favreau. Jeannot's carrying it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Trenin. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. The Predators will go to work here in the offensive zone. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Nashville's got it in the offensive zone. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Directs it on over to Bozak. Pressure with the stick. Snaps it on net. That is why. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
What you calling this time, sir?
The officials are calling.
Penalty killers will do everything they can to make sure this score doesn't change. And if they can, they can all go get a breather at the intermission.
Yossi's great at springing his teammates into the zone with ascendant zone ability. The long breakout pass can create a great counterattack and really set his teammates up for success.
Oh, major league block on the play. And that's poked away.
Stuffs him again. He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Drives to the sweet spot. Scores, and they go up by one.
Tied no more. That's a big goal. To be able to take the lead.
The Predators come up with a clutch goal late in this second.
This was starting to look like a tie game right into the intermission. I like that they've got the lead now. Stay aggressive till the intermission.
Taken by Falk. And the puck leaves the zone, they'll be forced to regroup at center. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Oh, look, it's a hacker bot, sir. How you doing, brother? Good to see you. What is this? What does this mean? What is this stream? I have no idea what you mean.
Sends the pass over. And he makes the save.
What's up, Mace? How you doing, bro?
Let's it go. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head.
Oh, nice, dude.
Slow to react there. It looked like it got up on him in a hurry and it hits him right in the mask. Pretty fortunate that he's okay.
Into the attacking area from the left side.
And the goaltender comes up with
a piece of it.
Oh yeah, brother. I got you. Had to be sharp. That's a great eight. Sometimes it's all you can do. Moves it to Kyrou. Oh, what a save. Oh. There's another stop. He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that. I was lucky. Takes a shot. Close save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Doing well, doing well. Oh.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we're sitting.
Doing well, doing well.
St. Louis with a big defensive zone faceoff. Nashville's exploring options behind the net. Puts it on net for the point. Denies him with a save. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains there possession. Scores! Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Still lots of time left butts. Here in this frame. Nashville's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
Yes, I'm a child.
Short pass to Tarasenko. Moves around along the half wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Quick feed to Tolman. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1.
Oh.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And he slides it quickly to Ekholm.
But that's how you do, brother.
Great reach with the stick by Tomasino. Tosses it on to Shen. St. Louis.
Yeah, I know what the hell is this streaming thing. Like, I don't know.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Nashville's grabbed a hold of the puck. Maintains possession. Dumps it in. The Predators gain control of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Quick shot.
Ooh,
makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
This is game three, I think, for this series.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming
up. Yeah, because I ended. Yeah.
The frozen biscuits.
Yeah, into the last room after game two of this series. Yeah.
The Blues move it in. Here's a chance. Oh. Tucks it in and they're right back in a ray.
They were talking on the bench. Don't give in. Don't give in. Now they get one. Now they've got to find one more.
St. Louis is back at center ice and they're in this one here, Ray.
And they look like
it's good
they
to see y'all. Thank you for being here.
Was on their stick. They look like a confident bunch.
Moves the puck over to Saad. The Predators look to start the transition game. Grabbed along the board by Cousins. And that's broken up.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still.
Yeah.
This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
The Blues scoop it up along the boards. That pass doesn't go. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Skates to the crease. St. Louis gains control of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Barbashev. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Turns it aside with the glove. Puck battle along the boards. The Blues ready to go on the attack. Let's get the call.
Okay, that was a penalty. Okay, I'll give him that one.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even
damn it, bro.
Lead, now you got to defend it short of man.
The Blues once again send out their power play unit.
Yo, B. It's good to see you, buddy. How are you? 8 months of putting up
Mountain
with my podcast.
Mountain Man underscore B just subscribed. It's been a while.
It's been a while.
Now he can get after it. Try and run some time off the clock here. This is
yeah, long time, we'll see.
Big save.
Excellent chance.
Doing well, doing well. No complaints at all.
Scoring chance, it's turned away.
Breakaway.
There we go.
Scores! What a finish.
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
No complaints at all.
Well, so quickly after that great opportunity at the one end, the
puck nice.
Zips around to the other, and it's right
so,
back in this net.
I saw for the first time last week.
They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Predators win the faceoff.
I saw the original for the first time last week.
And that's broken up in the defensive
side. I know it took me way too long to watch it, but...
receives the pass.
I know.
Lays out. He scores! Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Oh, yeah, by the way.
The Blues have got a big
oh,
one here.
Wrong
the
one. Wrong
button. Gotta be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance. O'Reilly's one
there
position.
There you go. St. Louis takes I'm a bot. You can't take me anywhere.
Nashville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, what a slick stop by Saros. Smart oh. That in close chance. Inside of the final minute here in the third.
Okay.
St. Louis tries to break out from their own end. The Predators get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Quick
I know. You can't take my ass anywhere, can you? Take that.
Picking up steam in the offensive zone.
Shit.
Nashville's moving it along the wing. Towards the gaping net. Puts it into the empty net.
That allows me to start packing up my briefcase. That should pretty well wrap this thing up.
Nashville's added to their lead with the empty netter. And Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
There we go.
You grind away to get the lead through this much of the game. And they pull the goalie. They're going to pressure you. Put it away with an easy one.
Thank you for that resub, B. I appreciate you, dude.
Moves inside. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Takes a shot. Off target. There's the horn, and that's the hockey game. A deadlock no longer here as they've taken a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in the series. I thought they responded better than their opponents and are full marks for their 2-1 series lead.
Well, yeah,
that's 2-1 series lead.
Victory.
Let's go.
You know what that means? It's time to party.
Yeah, the fans get to salute the team. The team salutes them for sticking around and cheering them on through this game.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. In short, playoff hockey. I love it.
Does not get better than playoff hockey, my friends. Oh, what the hell? No. God, I'm such a bot. Sam. There we go. Can't take me anywhere, can he?
Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Game number 4 in the playoffs. These teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Moves it quickly over to Duchesne. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck.
Thank you guys for lurking on me. I appreciate you.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Lurkers will always be appreciated.
And that's picked off. Turned aside with a glove. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Granlund's won the draw. Just wide of the net. Fultz got it in the defensive end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Poked away by Favreau. Josi's moving it ahead. Goes right to the crease. A quick one here. Look at this. The first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot. You're open. But you know everybody's converging on you.
Guys, he used his superstar ability to create that scoring chance and skates away with the goal. What a great play by him.
And now it's grabbed by Falk. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Thomas. Great defensive effort with the stick. Turned aside with the glove by Husso. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
O'Reilly's won it off the faceoff. Parayko's lugging the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. Scrum along the boards. Carrier's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Moves it on over to Tomasino. Moves into the slot. Blocked in traffic. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Picked up along the boards by Tomasino. Oh, what a smart heads up play. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Gaining momentum in the offensive end.
See.
And the puck skips away after that move.
Letty's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Tries to get the puck to Parayko. Pushes it across to O'Reilly. The Blues looking against the half wall. Easily turned aside by Saros. And that pass can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by Trennan. Puck picked up by Falk. Taken by Letty. Slides the puck to O'Reilly. St. Louis gains the zone. The Predators gain control of it. And that's taken away. Here's a short pass to Perron. Turn that chance aside. The Predators played along the boards. Nashville's got the puck along the wall.
Oh,
it stays out as it goes off the inside of the post.
The Predators' lead in the game doesn't get stretched. It's a scoring chance, a good one too, James, but it hits the post and stays out.
Nashville's got possession of the puck. St. Louis has the puck. Fultz gaining momentum. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Turns it away.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside. Josie's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck.
All right, by the way, I'll be finally James celebrating 2 years on Twitch on Monday. We're gonna be sailing with some dear friends. And I can't wait.
And the stick absolutely falls as he tries to unleash the shot.
Favreau's back in the play after getting a new stick in
the
edge.
Cannot freaking wait.
Makes a move in front. Oh, what a stop. On the backhand. Who is the score? Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound.
Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound. Makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy. And he does not miss.
Well, guys, that was a great example of how he can use his superstar ability to generate some offense for his team. He picks up the assist, and his team puts one on the board.
Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Here they come. Drives it to the crease. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. The Predators carry it along the wall. In close! Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Nashville's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Puts it on net. The post and into the back of the net.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays up. As you're a shooter, that's a great sound. The goalie's hoping for the best here. The shot beats him clean, but it hits the goalpost. Unfortunately, it bounces into the net.
The Predators are on fire tonight, and it's only the second period.
I had a coach tell me once, every game is a race to three. If you can get there, you're probably going to win. There's still lots of time to add to this.
Carries it across the line. Nashville's got a hold of the puck now. With some open space at center. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Husso.
Husso's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Nashville's gained possession. With possession along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Predators have it against the wall. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Working the puck deep inside their own end. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
For just a split second, the goalie loses his bearings. He plays the puck outside the trapezoid. Someone's going to have to serve that minor for him.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
O'Reilly's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Saad. Here's a chance. Special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal.
St. Louis has finally got a bounce here going their way in the second.
There's not been much. It's gone well for them in the first part of this game, but hey, you're in the second period. You've still got a chance.
O'Reilly's won the draw. Now a quick pass to Barbashev. Couldn't complete the pass. Puck grabbed by Barbashev. control of the puck. And they'll dump it in. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. From the boards, he takes that pass. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Scores! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
Let's go.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
The Predators are really starting to turn this thing on in a second.
They seem a half a step quicker all over the ice. That adds up into a lead that they can extend.
Dumps it into the O-zone. The Blues have it now. Feeds it to Barbashev. In all alone! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. And that's knocked away by Tomasino. Comes up with a monster save in front.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. They fight for it along the boards. Lets it fly.
That's a nice block.
And he gets the lane to block that. The Predators take it along the wing. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And just like that comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Puck set across the blue line. Picked up along the wall by Trennan. Huge stop. Scores! And that one going off the defender for an own goal. The Predators seem to be turning this into a pad to stat night.
Those are always fun. I mean, if you're on this side of it.
Yes.
You're on the
we take
side,
those, huh?
No fun allowed.
And still lots of time here in this second period. Knocked away. Slides the puck ahead to Chanot. The Predators gain possession. Nashville's got the puck against the half wall. A blast! No room for that one to get through.
Nashville's got to be happy with the way this game has played out so far. They want to run this into the second intermission in the same way.
Thank you all so much for being here. I appreciate y'all.
The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. That pass doesn't go. The Blues have it in the offensive zone. Centering pass! Glove save made by Saros. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Turns it aside with the pad. And there's the whistle icing the call. Here in the late going of the frame, the Predators are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by four. The Blues win it.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Oh, what a blocker stop. Wait, they're signaling a goal. It looked like he had it, but it looks like they're signaling a goal now.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
That was incredible stick handling to get by and score, and that's his puck on a string superstar ability. You could tell all of his hard work and practice finally paid off, and wow, what a goal.
And now he moves it quickly to Perron. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Predators have it from their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Takes the pass.
I guess that's why they caught it up.
From the point, they take control of it. Here he is, shot right in front. And he makes the save on that play. Oh, and another save. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next.
Our tickets for Games Luxury.
Are you ready?
All right.
I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Predators are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Quick pass over to Duchesne. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. St. Louis has possession of it now.
Yossi's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Nashville's got the puck. Moves it to Yossi. Misses!
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Points up from the point! And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Nashville's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up with the block.
Oh, shot plus right now, yikes. These guys okay. Actually.
Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Blues win the draw. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. Slides the puck over. The Predators get a hold of it. Nashville's got the puck behind the net. St. Louis has it. Here's a short pass to Leddy. Drives to the crease. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. Sends it to the cross side. St. Louis takes hold of the puck. Slides the puck across to Barbashev. From the left side, they gain the zone. Stays with it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Answered the call on that play. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Here they come up along the wing. The Predators will take it behind the net. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Leddy. The Blues are in transition. Sent into the offensive zone. Sends it ahead to Chanot. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass.
Trini.
And now it's grabbed by Chanot. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Takes a shot.
Ooh.
Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. The Blues win the draw. And now he moves it to Perron. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot, and that's turned aside by Saros. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Blues win the faceoff. Blast from the blue line. Way too much congestion blocks that. Quick feed to Perron. Lets the wrister fly. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Wow. Score! All over the rebound and tucks it in for the goal.
Scoreboard. Oh.
St. Louis has a little momentum now here in the third.
A goal will give you some, but they need a lot. They need to start piling the goals up. They might even get the goalie out really early.
Some good stick work to force that turnover. Quick pass to Scandella. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up. The Predators are going to serve two for tripping here. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bathe.
Yossi's a great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight with the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Feeds it on over to Thomas. Moves it to the offensive zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nashville's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Big time stop.
Yeah, I hated when I missed chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Sorry, I'm a little locked in here, chat.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle.
Just know that I appreciate the hell out of all of y'all.
Buchnevich is working it around in the corner.
Benning's ready to join the play.
And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Puck picked up by Tarasenko. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a shot. Breaks up the play by getting in front of it. St. Louis plays the puck along the boards.
Cavs got a lead by example.
Taken along the wall by Tomasino. And he puts that one aside with ease. Tees it up. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it quickly over to Johansson. Grabbed along the boards by Forsberg. And that's stopped by Husso. Here's a shot. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work. You get it into a good spot. You don't get it on the net.
And that brings an end to this one here this evening. One room's feeling ecstatic after that one, but boy, how deflating is that for the other side?
You just don't get many chances to come back in the series. They had their spot, down 2-1. But now, the winner goes up 3-1 and a commanding lead in the series.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere. go, ladies and gentlemen. Game 5 in store for you tonight. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. I'm looking forward to this. Opening face-off just moments away. Every game critical of the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Moves the puck across to Granlund. Takes it to the front. Taken by Forsberg.
Finish the series off.
The Blues have it behind the net. Tarasenko swinging the puck through center ice.
Okay.
Here's the pass.
Oh, nice save, Juice.
Go fast. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. And that's intercepted by Buchnevich. Tarasenko's going to play it against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Moves the puck up. He's all alone with the goaltender.
Yes.
Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hand. Great finish. No short break and it's in the net. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
The Predators with about as perfect a road start you can get here, Ray.
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board this quickly.
Puck grab by Letty. The Blues played along the boards. Poked away in the offensive end. Here's a chance right in front! And that pass attempt is deflected. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. To his teammate! Dives down low to block it! There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Penalty killers better be sharp here, James. I mean, you're protecting that one goal lead, and now you're shorthanded.
Okay. Whatever.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
Chance right in front. Oh, it stops him again.
Sharp reaction save.
Unbeatable.
I don't think he's trying to do that, but lucky the masks are the way they are made today, James. That one doesn't hurt probably as much as it did 15 years ago. He's really enjoying the spotlight of being one of the league leaders in goal. You take more responsibility, you have to produce, and he seems to embrace it all.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play, they're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1! Right on the doorstep. Takes the feed at the point.
No, it's not.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it to Thomas. St. Louis squanders a huge opportunity as the man advantage fails to capitalize.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Tomasino's got it against the boards. Gets it to the other point. What a stop as he puts out the fire!
Yossi's great at long breakout passes to spring the attack. That's his send-it zone ability. O'Reilly's quick draw zone ability means he has the edge in the face-off circle and can win possession for his side. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
What a glove save by Husso! Past the midway mark of the frame, Nashville's up one zip. St. Louis wins the draw. Here's a short pass to Krug. St. Louis steps inside. Shoots it, gets in front of it. Quick feed to Shen. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Yossi. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a shot. Dead eyes him on the play. Shen's taking it from his own end. St. Louis plays it up ahead. Can't get it to go. The Blues have it against the wall. Takes it to the net. Scores! We just keep working away. Your minds roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game. And now it's a whole new ball game. And we are all evened up here. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Quick pass to Letty. Takes the feed. Center down in front. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. Cutting to the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And that shot gets caught in traffic. And that's knocked away. Great heads-up play by the defender. Bozak's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Delayed penalty. Goaltenders at the bench. They've got the extra attacker out there. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Predators are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping. The Blues send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
And he slides it quickly to Crew. Right up front. Scores! And a little flex with the man advantage puts them in front.
This game is ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play. You've got a chance to get an upper hand, and they do. They execute it perfectly. And now they have the lead.
The Blues get a little breathing room here as they lead by one in the first.
They talked about getting off to a good start in the first period. Now that they've got the lead, they'll want to build off it.
Picked up along the boards by Tomasino. Point-to-point pass. Oh, no love with the glove by Husso. In the final moments of this period, St. Louis leads by one. The Predators will go to work here in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Tolvanen.
Cool.
And that's wide of the net. Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Nashville's got the puck here in the open ice. Passes over to Tarasenko. And it gets nowhere near the net. Blocked on the play. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Second period set to get underway. The Blues win the draw here in the neutral zone. The Predators gain possession. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Tarasenko slowed down with the hook, and the official's arm is in the air.
O'Reilly's got an opportunity to help the power play score here, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get them going. Let's see how it goes here.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Saros opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out. Granlund's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
The Blues take possession off the faceoff. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Thomas and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Crowd on their feet as they drop the
goal. All right, let's get the chat going. Let's get the boys going.
That's a clear decision there. It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you can hear a pin drop in this arena now. Power play set to roll on as the setters get ready for the faceoff. Thomas wins it in the dots. Poked away at center by Duchesne. Moves it to Kyrou.
Okay, or you could just... I've got some work to do here.
Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Scores his second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. 3 seconds. Whoa, James. While we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break. But it's beautifully executed, and it's in the net.
The Predators are back to center ice, and they have narrowed that gap.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward. See if they can get the equalizer.
Works it across to Buchnevich. Puck picked up by Josi. Takes the feed. Cuts into the paint. Too many bodies in the way. Buchnevich has got it into offensive territory. Denies him!
Saros makes the stop. A really great scoring chance. Man, they worked it into a good spot, but the goaltender beats him.
Oh, I got there.
Icing is the call. We'll get a face up at the other end. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Nashville's showing a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Feeds the puck to Forsberg. And they keep the pressure on. And that slides right out to center ice. Taken by Josi. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Carries the puck up through center. Takes a shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And a stick breaks that up. And the puck leaves the zone. The Blues scoop it up along the boards.
Oh, they really poked that away from me, huh? Alright.
Gains the zone through center. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Tomasino's got it along the boards. Here's a shot. Great blocker stopped by Husso. Great read with the stick.
Here we go, 9-2.
Nashville's gained possession along the boards.
Oh, come on.
St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Battle along the boards. Handles the puck. Nice pass. Nashville's got the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes a shot. Oh, and that goes off his mask. I don't think he planned to stop it that way, but he keeps it out. Here in the back half of this period, St. Louis is in a dogfight. They're clinging to this 3-2 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Buchnevich is swooping in on the attack. And he blocks that one.
The Predators want to block as many shots as possible. It's not that they don't have confidence in their goalie, but they want to deny pucks to the net wherever they can.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. That's blocked. Puck scooped up by Tarasenko. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Trenin. Quick feed to Tarasenko. Takes a shot, and there's a save. Takes the feed from his netminder. Great use of the stick at center by Krug. And he regains control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Benning. Quick shot. And a great save! Good battle along the boards for the puck. gets a quick pass to Yossi. And that goes off a player.
This offensive zone pressure is unreal. I love this shift.
Cut grab by Bozak. To his teammate. And they can't connect.
Good team. It's good by Kunin. Action.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cousins. Takes a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Late goings of this period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Kunin's won the draw. Letty's got it in the defensive end. Taken by Cousins. Routine save made by Husso. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next.
Time to do a little work, huh?
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Thomas wins it. Quick pass to Bushnevich. Great heads-up play with the stick by Favreau. They've got numbers. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Nashville's going to play the puck from behind the cage.
Terrific move by the goal scorer here. He drives around the back of the net. You got to have a little courage because you don't know what's coming back down the slot. And he gets to the post and tucks it in. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next
Ottawa's real sensey. Real fucking sensey.
St. Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to Foles. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Favreau's going to play it from the back of the cage. Now a quick pass to Yossi. Oh, what a stop by Husso.
Husso's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Duchesne's got it in the offensive end. The Blues have it now. Puck scooped up by Falk. They go on the attack through center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. O'Reilly's won possession. And now it's grabbed by Barbashev. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. What a play defensively to get in front of that one. And that one's broken up. From center they get into the attacking area. Snagged with the glove by Husso. Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. St. Louis with a big defensive zone faceoff. Great reach by Tomasino. Takes the puck at the point. Wicked blast! Oh, slick work with the glove by Husso. Nashville's won the draw. Lays out to block the shot. Puts it on net. Oh, what a great save by Husso.
Yeah, thank y'all so much for vibing out. I appreciate y'all.
As the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads up play there. Getting a little cheeky there.
Trennan's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. The refs weren't going to let that nonsense carry on much farther. There's a pair of coincidental minors for the two players. And it's four against four here with the puck set to drop.
That extra space on the ice is there for you to take advantage of. Be patient. You've got the time. Make the right play.
Strong defensive effort. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Through center. Puck grabbed by Cousins. The Predators play it along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Ekholm. Oh, what a great
I love that command.
Got a piece of it with the glove. Slides it quickly to Trenin.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tight. When it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the microscope.
Picked up along the wall by Oh, and he whiffs. Husso's going to hang on for a whistle. And here comes the pushback.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't really know what he's thinking. He rifles it at the goalie. You're going to get somebody coming right up to you after that. Of that spirited boat. Well, the fans were cheering. It was so loud down here when the fight started. Not so much anymore, as their guy didn't do so well.
Both coaches seem to have settled down their benches, and both teams are lining up here for the faceoff. St. Louis has it in their own end. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. St. Louis moves it ahead. Sends the pass over. Knocked away by Trenin. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Trenin. Moves into the slot. Oh, denies them with the paddle save. What a stop. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
There we go.
Here, James, now you get out in front, you can dictate the pace of the game. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
The Predators have gone ahead here at a critical time in this third period.
You can start to see the finish line now. It's still in the distance, but it's getting closer.
St. Louis wins it. Receives the pass. Gets the puck over to Fulk. Across the line. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Moves it around along the half wall. From the back of the cage with the puck. Denies him in close.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bathe.
Yossi's helped his team out by getting in on the scoring. He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Sends a pass over. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Predators are on the attack. Here he is in front. Save!
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. St. Louis gets a hold of it. 50 seconds left. Jabs the puck away. Couldn't connect on that pass. Makes a move in front. They score!
How many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel. Here in the later stages of this period, Nashville's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. St. Louis trailing here has pulled the goaltender and the extra attackers now out on the ice. Scrum ensues.
continue to play on in the next round. Takes a wrist shot, and the puck banks off the glove. There's the horn, and they're moving on. Well, that'll do it for that round, but still a long way to go here.
Yeah, but you can't get to the next round until you get through this one. But they'll be pleased tonight. They can enjoy this victory and then move on to preparation for the next series.
Still a very, very impressive performance to be able to pull this one off. Ray, I love the tradition, but it's got to be hard when you come up short.
You feel really low because you've given everything you have and you shake hands with somebody that's just beaten you.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.
What's up, Kinder? How you doing? Hell yeah. Nice. Okay, wow. Yeah. That was an overtime game too, wasn't it? Yeah, that was an overtime game. Sure. All right, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna Let's get going.
Playoff time is upon us, and game one just moments away from dropping the puck. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro here with you for EA Sports. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Great pressure to force the turnover by Goudreau. Oh, stick save and a beauty.
Okay.
Taken along the wall by Duchesne. Into the corner now. Great chance, wraparound in front. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Grabbed along the boards by Lindholm. Moves inside! The Predators gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck up from the left side. Incredible reflexes on the glove save by Markstrom. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. The Predators win the draw. And that goes on the player in front. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. The Predators win the faceoff. Puck picked up by Tomasino. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Denies the shooter on that play. To the low slot! And he's ridden off the puck. Moves it to Mangiapane. The Flames carry it along the wall. Here he is, wrists it on net. Answered the call there.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
And he slides it quickly to Carrier. And that carries off a stick. Slides the puck over. Taken by Carrier. Nashville's in now. Shot! Turns it aside with the glove. Markstrom's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The game is still scoreless. Puck scooped up by Benning. And he denied that opportunity. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Calgary's got it in the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Coleman. Away in the defensive end. And that pass is redirected. Takes the feed. Right in the slot. Dives in front of the shot to block it. The Predators have the puck now. And sends it just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Past the halfway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Handles the pass from the right side. Tries to dangle, and the puck skips away.
Funny.
It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Boom. Yeah, I get that. Let's go.
Well, there's the first goal of the series, James. You want to take the lead, you want to play with it. They've got the upper hand.
Nashville's got the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first. What's the mindset now here?
They were just talking on the bench. Let's go get another. I like it. You're up one. Be aggressive. Go push the other team against the wall.
Glove save by the goalie. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up.
Yoshi's great at long breakout passes to spring the attack. That's his send it zone ability. Kachuk's a highly skilled player, and his it's tricky zone ability is that willingness to bring those unconventional plays to life and score. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
Takes a shot. Scores!
A couple goals in right around a minute 50 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Oh, what an effort. He did everything he could to stop that, but he gets beat anyway.
The Predators have been clicking on all cylinders tonight here in this first period.
The two-goal lead is the way it should be. I like the way that they've pursued this game so far.
A chance in front! Big-time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Puts it in deep. And uses the length of his... Well, a challenge being laid here. Quick feed to Goudreau. Nice calling him out!
Did he ever. This is going to get heated.
And they're going to dance off here.
Of course. Somebody has to jump in for him.
Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time, but this fight had punched itself out. Guys running together at high speed. Eventually, somebody's gonna get frustrated. I'd say both of them got frustrated at the same time there, and down the gloves go.
Did they find his tooth? I don't know if they did, but nevertheless, both teams lining up for the face-off. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And there's another stop!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Lays out with a block. Now can he get up? Oh! Here they come on the attack. Denies him. He got all of it. The Flames have it now. And now it's over to Kachuk. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. The Flames gain control of the puck. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. They go on the attack from the left side. Nashville's got the puck against the wall. Cousins plays it against the boards. Takes a slap shot from the point. Markstrom's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Granlund's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Nashville's got it, and they're on the attack. Denies him on the slapper! Calgary's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Mangiapane. On the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Flames are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
And some good footwork to kick it away. Handles the puck at the point. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Played big in the moment there. Nashville's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a short pass to Josi. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Oh, and he scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad can happen.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was a great assist on the play.
Backlund's won the draw here in the open ice. Oh, what a hit along the boards!
What up, dude? How you doing?
Throws one up to Tolvanen. And that's broken up by Anderson.
Calgary's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game
Good
down.
To see you.
Anderson's lugging the puck. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that
doing
one.
Well. Doing
Let's
well.
Get the call here.
Got the stick. Hoping I can provide a little bit of levity today, you know?
Tripping and now heads Everyone to the penalty box. Funny.
That's fair.
Calgary's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
Turn that one aside. 6 minutes. Backman's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Slides it back to the blue line. Blocked in traffic.
Oh, yeah.
Quick snap. Oh, he got paddled by Saros.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
With the stop. The Flames gain possession. Calgary's moving it into the offensive end. And that's picked off. Sissons plays it along the wall.
Johansson's...
There we go. Good shot.
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you could get one. He made a pretty big glove move here, but he doesn't get anything. It's in the net so quickly.
Nashville's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from 1-2. I like the way that they've been playing.
Lindholm's won the draw. Great poke check on the reach. Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back at even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
And I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
Takes the feed. Shuts him down.
Favreau's looking a little rejuvenated. He had that fight earlier. Now he had a 5-minute break to rest, but he's back at it. A good shot on goal.
He grabs the puck here at the point. He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. The goalie's probably got to stop this, but I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
Nashville's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
Off the left wing and into center. Puck jumped in. Scrum ensues along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away.
Try to kill the rest of the clock here.
Shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Picked up along the boards by Josi. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Johansson's playoff production is so impressive. Among the best in the league in goals here in this playoff season.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Nashville's got a 3-goal lead. Monahan's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And it stays out of the net.
Saros has had a terrific save percentage tonight. I think, James, because he's read the play so well. He's on top of the shot before the shooter takes it.
Moves the puck. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Quick pass to Tubin.
Okay, what's the penalty?
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Whistle blows, stopping the play.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
The Flames send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power play jumps onto the ice here.
Uh-oh.
They'll remember the shorthanded goal they gave up to kind of remind themselves just to make sure
everyone's
in the right spot.
That's a charge? Okay.
Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. Lindholm's got it behind the net. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nashville's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. Handles the puck. Sends it over. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Dumps it in.
Yossi's up and ready to join the play.
Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute. And the puck clears the zone. Goal! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes the count the second time! Calgary's answered back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point in the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
Skates to the crease! Turns it away. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off.
Whoa!
He scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself. Two parts to this, James. He gets himself into the low slot in good position. And then he zips a backhander past the tender.
Nashville showing no signs of letting up tonight. I don't think they want to.
Why stop? Keep playing the game to score. Keep trying to push your opponent backwards. They've had a great night.
And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath. And get ready for a big third period next.
That's what I've heard. I've heard really good things. I've seen lots of people stream it, so.
Second intermission, we're ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who was at ringside.
Oh, nice, dude.
Got two periods played.
I mean, hey, it's your money. Do what you want, dude, but.
Score anymore. This is such a comfortable lead. Just make sure that they protect the puck and play this thing right to the end.
Penalty, as long as you think you're going to have fun with it, then why not?
The penalties keep on coming. Here's another one. It's like I turn around and you're gone for another ice cream, James.
Calgary's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Talked to a couple players this morning. They said they think the cross crease pass is there for the one-timer.
Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the bank feed. Sends it in deep. Scooped up along the wall by Carrier.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Comes up with the takeaway. Moves it to Tube. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Straight up the middle, here they come. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Flames have it behind the net. With some open space at center. The Flames fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Tosses it to Mangiapane. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Tolvanen. Nashville's got it along the wall. Long jam in front, that's broken up. The Predators take possession here in the open ice. Nice zone.
Yeah,
the middle.
It could, definitely.
Battle along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Johansson.
Rangers could get hot again.
Tanev's moving the puck through his own zone. Nice pass. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Great reach with the poke check. Handles it along the blue line. Here's a short pass to Lindholm. And he makes a save on that play. Nashville's on the attack. Quick shot. Oh, what a blocker stop by Markstrom. Nashville's going to play the puck. Scores! That's three!
I had nine in these games. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. You got to get into the middle of the ice to score. He's in the low slot, and he whips the backhander past the goalie.
There you go, that's sad.
Nashville's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
The Flames take it along the wall. Lindholm's got it to the side. With the backhander!
Oh. Nothing sad.
Oh, we'll get some tired defenders.
So that's a hat trick.
Tkachuk's been relentless this playoff season. He's among the league leaders in points, no matter how they check him.
Standing by with her thoughts on who had the edge tonight, it's our own Carlin Bave.
Tkachuk's helping the team out by getting in on the scoring.
You're good.
He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
Across the line from center. The Predators played along the boards. Here's a chance, and that banks off a stick. Sends the pass over. Broken up at center by Forsberg.
Yeah, pretty much.
The full use of his stick on the poke check. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Duchesne. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Can't connect on
pretty
the pass.
Too much.
Puck picked up by Granlund. Calgary's gained possession. Cuts into the paint. Flashes the leather. McCarron swooping in on the attack. And that's off a stick. Kunin's got it in the offensive zone. Fires away. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Gains the zone through center. Denies him with a save. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Oh, finally.
The setters will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Predators look to start the transition game. Calgary's got possession at center. Puck grab by Borbianski. Moves along the boards with some purpose. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides it to Hanifin. Lets it go. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Broken up by Sissons. The Flames have it from their own end. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Toffoli. Nashville's got control of the puck. Sends it in on the attack. Picked up along the boards by Sissons. The Predators looking against the half wall. Calgary. referee's got a hold of the puck. Mangiapane's moving it ahead. Angles it over to
Simmons. He's picking himself up. Yes, sir.
Moves it to Toffoli. Wrist one in close. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Seros. Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end. 1-0. It's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game two.
Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.
Do I have tonight? Let's see who's playing. It's only one game tonight? Shit. I think Colorado wins it tonight, I think. I mean, I want St. Louis to win, but that might be how it goes. Oh yeah. Wait.
Welcome back, everyone, to EA Sports, continuing coverage of the playoff series. Game number two in store for you tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski.
Trad32 just subscribed.
Thank you for the sub, my friend. I appreciate you.
Finish it off.
The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Hanifin. Nashville's got a hold of the puck now. Gives them nothing in front.
Game two.
And now he angles it across to Tkachuk. Receives the pass. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Here's a short pass to Toffoli. Snaps one on net. Scores! It's a Calgary goal!
We know he can really do some damage when he gets in tight to the cage. That's his close quarter superstar ability, and he's got the goal here.
Backlund's one possession. Moves it quickly over to Toffoli. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Looks to get the puck over to Johansson. Takes the pass.
Oh, it's...
Drives to the paint. Great reach with the poke check by Carrier. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Nice dish from the left wing. Puck scooped up by Tanev. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Couldn't complete the pass. Carrier's got it for the neutral zone. A chance right in front. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Loose puck battle along the boards. Back at the point, he set it up. Nashville sliding the puck behind the net. Trying to escape the pressure.
Yeah.
Moves it to Toffoli. Nashville's got the puck in their own end. And that's poked away.
Yeah, sorry, I'm a little locked. I'm a little locked in here, y'all, but I appreciate y'all being here.
Oh, what a paddle save on the play! Markstrom's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Past the midway mark in this period, Calgary's ahead 1-0.
Sir?
Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Across the point.
Get there.
Oh, fantastic save by Markstrom. Hangs on to the puck. Takes the feed at the back end. And that shot dies in traffic. Here's an offensive chance. From behind the net. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. Beautiful read in the defensive
end. Oh, buddy, I would love making it right now.
Nashville's got the puck. Benning's got it into offensive territory. Puck picked up by Coleman. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Passes on over to Zadora. Takes the feed. The Predators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Play is blown dead with the offside. Well, here comes the response.
You can't do that. You cannot shoot the puck after the whistle and expect that nobody's going to get grumpy.
Down he goes, fairly one-sided, would you say?
Yeah, I've been on the other side of that one side, and you're happy when it goes down to the ice because you know help is on the way.
Story of my life in elementary school, Ray.
Of course, everybody jumps up when the fight happens, but your guy wins, and the building just keeps moving along.
And the crowd's still on their feet here, Ray. Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle. The Predators win the draw here in the neutral zone. The Flames have it against the wall. Lucic is picking up steam. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And no luck on that pass attempt. Puck said down the ice, we'll get an icing. Here in the late going of the frame, Calgary's up 1-0. Granlund's won a big draw on their own end.
Yes, please.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Great poke by Josi.
Yes.
The Predators will play it against the wall. Takes the puck behind the net. And it's a quick pass to Josi. That's off a stick. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Here they come. Lewis is
crap.
Brought down. A penalty on the way.
Okay.
And they won't connect on that one. Here comes the call.
A tight game like this, you just want to limit the damage till you can get to the intermission.
The Flames get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight. And with the buzzer, that puts...
But what if I want to go to the second window?
Play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set.
I love y'all. Thank you for being here.
The Flames start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Shot from the point, blocked in front. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. It's a three-on-one. Sensational stop by Saros.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Nashville's going to play it from the corner. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Driving right to the front. Sends a pass over. The Flames gain possession.
Granlund's time is almost done.
The Predators will kill off a few extra seconds down. The Flames come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Taken by Boudreau. And now he moves it to Toffoli and tries to make a diagonal pass to Tkachuk. Play is called for offside.
Goodrow's been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck grab by Dubé. Calgary's on the attack. Oh, what a glove save by Saros. Takes a shot. Puck scooped up by Coleman. Shot, and he makes the save.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Unleashes a cannon! His reflexes on display tonight. Goes right to the crease! The Flames take over on possession. Here's a chance with the stop. The Predators will play it from the defensive zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And that's poked away by Tomasino.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Calgary's looking to break out. Slides the puck over. Nashville's got control of it now.
God, I haven't seen Family Matters in so long.
Duchesne's carrying it ahead. Big play inside the defensive zone.
Anyway.
Gets the puck in deep. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Handles the pass at center. Puts it on net. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Calgary's got it in their own zone. The Flames work it through center. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Ekholm. Right in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Well, I think we might be in for an anything you can do, I can do better sort of night.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a game that can stretch out and end up in overtime. These teams are evenly matched.
Here we go.
Now, that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips a backhander past the goalie.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up.
Ooh, nice to see that Marty St. Louis might be getting a contract.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Toffoli's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, big time save by Saros. And now it's grabbed by Kunin. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. That's
that another reference.
From the left side, takes the pass. There's the whistle. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. And we got a fight.
It doesn't even have to be a hard shot. It can be a muffin, but everybody is going to defend the goalie when you shoot the puck that late after a whistle.
Oh, and he caught him right there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah,
right.
It's not going to go to the judges.
Right. Okay. Like, I have very vague memories of that show, so.
A clear decision here.
Well, the crowd's right back into this one after a pretty spirited tilt just moments ago. Puck is dropped and play resumes. speed. From point blank range. And he gets in front of it to block it. Looking to set up offensively. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Flames gain control of the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Backlund. Moves it up through the middle to the right. Puck picked up by Cousins. Takes it to the net. Stopped by the goaltender. The Flames will play it in their own end. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Another stop by the goaltender.
Markstrom's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Passed up ahead. Nashville's got possession here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Kunin. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Nice pass. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Ugh. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. And that's broken up. Calgary's got possession of the puck. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Textbook stop by Saros. Forsberg's got the puck along the wing. Takes it into the slot, and that's blocked away. Quick pass to Goudreau. That pass doesn't go. Granlund's got it on the offensive end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Scooped up along the wall by Lindholm. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Excellent stick work on the play. And he stands tall in goal. Great pass from the left wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Stops them cold. Picked up along the wall by Granlund. Taken by Hanifin. Up along the wing. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. And he moves it up to Johansson. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Huge stop by Markstrom. The Predators play the puck from the back of the net. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. We got a penalty coming up here. Knocks the puck loose. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Flames have been handed two for interference.
All right, Nightbot. Enough. Get a room, dude.
Nashville sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Puck grab by Tolvanen. And now he tries to get it across to Chiot. And they get the puck out. Nashville's got it behind the net. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Markstrom's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Calgary's won the draw. Tanev's got it in the defensive end. Nice job to escape the zone. Nashville's going to play the puck from behind the cage. The Predators move it in. Puts one on net. Goalie with a stop. Markstrom's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Backlund's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Flames take possession off the faceoff. Trying to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Nashville's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play and...
Shit.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Calgary's taking the one-goal lead. What's the strategy now here in this third period?
Well, the coaches were just up and down the bench and saying to their players, stay on it, stay up. They don't want to sit back.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone.
All right, Cap.
And now it's over to Tomasino. Right in front of the net. Oh, so close on that. He scores! It's the former Penticton Bee, Ryan Johansson.
Really good backhand shot here. He got into the low slot. Really tough for the goalie to read where that puck's going.
It's a mall.
What a pass to set up that goal. He is known for his ascendant zone ability, and that's a perfect example of how he could use a breakout pass to spring the attack.
Puck scooped up by Josi. Grabs it in his own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. You
that's
can
a big fucking
feel
ball
the
there.
Energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Moves the puck. The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. Dishes it to Goudreau.
It's good to see you, brother. Thank you for being here.
Control for a second there, but regains possession.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decision...
No.
Denies, oh my goodness, what a save!
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
Moves it quickly over to Trenin. Makes the glove stop. Markstrom's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Carla Payne is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Josi's been beyond noticeable in this game. He's racked up more points. He used his zone ability to create some offense, and he's been the one to give his team the edge tonight.
The Predators have it now. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Puck picked up by Duchesne.
Oh, Dutchie.
Gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
He was locked in there. Moves it to Josi. Across the line. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone.
Really?
Picked up along the boards by Monahan. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Slides it across. Big save in front.
God.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play whistle. Dick.
Okay.
Penalty coming up.
Finally.
As you skate to the penalty box, you become the penalty killer's biggest fan. You need help, and those killers are it.
Nashville's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. The Predators win it. Hammers one out of the net. What a stop! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Cousins will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Nashville's won the draw. Turns him away! Taken along the wall by Cousins. Taken by Tomasino. Markstrom's gonna hang on for a whistle. Lewis hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. Granlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second. Are you hashtagging overtime challenge on social media? Because they're ready to get it underway. Calgary's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Nashville's got the puck against the boards.
Oh, no.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Let's it go. Turned away. Gains the zone from the right. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
All right.
The defensive end. Nashville's got a hold of the puck now. The Predators can't take advantage of the overtime power play.
Sometimes you miss a power play and you shrug your shoulders and go back to bench. This feels like a pretty heavy miss.
And play continues here. Pokes it away in his own end. Puck grabbed by Lindholm.
Alright, this is game two, by the way. Lizzie is joining us.
A chance to win it! Grabbed along the boards by Johansson. Looking to end it! He scores! OT winner! Huge goal in overtime. Boy, look at how it's changed the series, Ray. The win and the series lead.
Let's go.
In a great position here.
Big
they
time.
Needed to have that. Of course they do. You're in
big
overtime.
Time.
It's so sudden when the goal goes into the net, and that's a really big goal for them.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. In short, playoff hockey. I love it.
It's like a stranglehold on this series here. Here we go.
It is time for game number three of this playoff series. It's been a fun one so far. James and Ray ready to bring you the action here on EA Sports. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck.
Smashville.
Bond continues right here tonight, and we are underway. The Predators move it ahead. Shot stopped by the goaltender.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Calgary's got it in their own zone. And he slides it quickly to Tkachuk. Centering pass. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Saros.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Tkachuk's got that it's tricky zone ability. Knack for pulling out highlight reel moves that can be very effective. Yossi's great at long breakout passes to spring the attack. That's his send it zone ability. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Granlund. The Predators carrying it along the blue line.
Let's go. Ross big. That's a big, big goal.
Short-handed, but the penalty killers can get the job done. They can get back to trying to tie this game up.
Man advantage unit is set.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
And he takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom. Back to the point it goes.
One second. Need to... Okay. Sorry, that needed to be dealt with right away.
Backlund's recognizing they're still short-handed here as they get ready for the face-off. The Predators win the draw. Blast from the blue line! Denies them with a save! The Predators gain possession. Here's the blast! Can't get it to go! And now he angles it across to Josi.
Wait.
The Predators have it against the wall. Handles the puck. Makes a move in front. And makes a save. Calgary's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they clear that puck.
Anderson's ready to go.
The Predators run out of time.
Couldn't get anything done on power play, but that's alright. Still got the lead.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench.
Would have liked to increase it, but you know.
Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Grabs it with the glove. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Sends it over to Lindholm. Right in front with the shot. Came up with the save on that play.
I got you. Let's go.
Challenged him. Good save.
Here he is in close. Oh, puts it wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Quick pass to Trenin. Gets in front of it. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Goodrow. Great head dive by the goaltender, poking it away. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Zadorov's taking it from his own end. Coming down there. He's got a step. Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there.
That's lucky.
That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Sends the pass over. Slides it across to Anderson. Receives the pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. The Predators take it across the blue line. From the slot, fires away, and that's turned aside. Stuffs him again!
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Nashville's got the puck. The Predators gain possession in their own end. Nashville's got the puck in the defensive end. Can't get it to go. Puck scooped up by Monahan. Moves around along the half wall. Here's a shot. And it's in the net. That's a goal. They're going to count that one.
Excuse me?
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Lewis wins it in the dots.
Oh, okay.
There's it on net. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. And he comes up with it. He scores! What a goal!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
The Flames have the go-ahead goal. What's the approach now?
Shouldn't change at all, James, because there's too much time left. Be aggressive and try and stretch the lead to two.
Poked away by Yarncroft. Takes the shot!
Oh.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Calgary's won the draw in the neutral zone. Nashville's moving it up the ice. Here's a shot. Oh, look at the glove save by Markstrom. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Flames are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Lindholm's won it off the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Tkachuk. There's another for the hit parade. Moves the puck along the half wall. Markstrom's got it from behind his own net. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Calgary's got it in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Hanifin. Nashville's got it from behind the net. Scores, and we are tied!
They've been scratching around the edges in this game, and now they get it back to level. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Predators have even the score here in this second period.
We thought this was going to be a really good hockey game. Now it's tied up here as we get ourselves into the middle part of the frame.
Over the line they come. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. The Predators win the faceoff. All the officials were all over that trip.
Whoa.
He scores!
They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly.
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Nashville's defense translates into some offense, and they got the lead.
Well, when the game's tied, you can't start taking a bunch of unnecessary chances. They've got the lead now, and we'll see if they can extend it before the break.
The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Nice poke check. Nice feed from the goaltender. Picked up along the boards by Tomasino.
Nice.
And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
Granlund's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Flames win the draw. Now a quick pass to Anderson. Takes the pass. Tries to get it to Hanifin. Here's a short pass to Mangiapane. That's kicked away.
Thank you for not complaining about that yesterday. I appreciate
it. The neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Predators gain control.
Thank you for the compliment. I'm sure Twitch will appreciate that.
Looking to break out of their own end. Looking for space.
Twitch is always watching.
The Predators gain possession along the wall. Carrier's moving the puck through his own zone. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Quick shot. And the goaltender comes.
Was not necessary.
Trad32 has gifted a sub to B1 Road 5 on B40.
After that one, he thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
Still lots of time left here. Oh,
thank you, dude.
Nashville's got a 3-2 lead at this point. The Flames take possession off the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender. Saros opts to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Monahan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The Predators have it now.
Hell yeah. Thanks, boys.
Here's a shot.
Appreciate y'all for the subs today.
Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Past the midway mark of the frame. The Predators are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2.
And thank you for thanking your gifter, Mason. I appreciate you for doing that.
Calgary's got it against the boards. The Flames take possession here in the open ice.
Welcome back into the family.
Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone.
Yep. We do have Brian. For bits and for resubs.
Shillington stick handling in his own zone. Pass back to the point. Dead eyes them on the play. Through center along the wing. He's got possession of the puck. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Unleashes a cannon, and he denied that opportunity. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate.
Where's the beef?
Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. From one point man to another. Made that stop. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And now he moves it to Goudreau.
Yes.
In transition. possession. The Flames have it from the corner.
100%.
Hold of the puck now. Tries to feed it over to Cousins. And that's knocked away by Josi. Granlund's got it across the line. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Fires it. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Markstrom. Unbeatable. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
Ooh, Shelby's on Twitch today. Okay.
They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Calgary's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to
I think a little bit of both.
The Predators played along the wing. Back to the blue line. Here's a chance. Great save by Markstrom. Hannafin's got the puck in his own zone. From center they get into
not
the
100% sure
area.
Though.
From the slot, score!
Really?
Well, the goaltender's gonna want to have that one back.
Are you
he put it
fucking
in
kidding me?
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one.
Good for him.
Lindholm's one possession. Look out! Here they come on the attack. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Josi. Takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. The Flames are on the attack. The Predators are in transition. Taken along the wall by Lindholm. And he feeds it down to Anderson. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him. Oh, they do it again. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a backhander. Save made by the goalie.
Markstrom's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Snapper from the slot. Scores!
He's got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Nashville's been pushing all night long offensively. They finally get the big goal to put them up here in the third.
They've had the puck the whole time, it seems like. Chance after chance. There was a danger here. They were going to get frustrated, but now they have the lead.
Nice bank pass off the boards. Here's a shot. Stones him in front. Saros gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Predators are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Trenton's got it along the boards. And they'll dump it in. An easy save by Markstrom. Slides the puck to Coleman. The Predators take possession in the neutral zone. The Flames look to start the transition game. Handles the puck from the left side. Stays with it. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tanev. And that's a smart heads-up play by Sissons. The Flames gain possession. Long pass across the ice. Keeps possession.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
Goaltender hangs on for the whistle.
Probably not for the coach, so.
Here in the back half of this period, Nashville's clinging to this 4-3 lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Right on the doorstep. Oh, misses just wide.
I like the way they developed that play to get the puck into the scoring zone, but they don't get it on the net to finish it off.
Monahan's got it against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. The Predators will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And a great save.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential.
Scores! That's two unanswered now.
No, they stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Predators have all the momentum right now, leading by two. The Flames win it. Puck picked up by Zadorov. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Granlin.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Grabs control of it at the point. Here's a chance. Oh, slick work with the glove by Markstrom. Standing by with her thoughts on who had the edge tonight, it's our own Carlin Bates.
Kachuk's finish was hard to ignore in tonight's matchup, guys. I thought he had a solid game, and I'm giving him my vote in this one.
Okay, Carl.
Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hit, and they score!
With the delayed penalty, everybody falls back on their heels a bit. They don't defend well, and it's in their net. Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
Nashville's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Dumps it into the O zone. And there's the whistle, icing the call. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Predators get a hold of the puck in their own end.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
Shuts them down.
Oh.
Nashville's got the puck. Here they come. Hammers one from the point. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Calgary's across the blue line. Makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Goudreau. Taken by Tomasino. And it's turned aside by Markstrom. Quick pass across to Kachuk. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation, and fans as well thinking sweep now, Ray.
Well, 3-0, the series totally in hand. It's only happened a few times that someone has been able to come all the way back from down 3-0.
And here's just another example why players love being here, Ray.
You got a connection to the fans. Everybody's up and cheering still as the players salute them. It's time to go have fun.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.
probably gonna play this one game and then I'm probably gonna wrap things up here. But I appreciate y'all being here so much. I wanna play this one. Alright, I appreciate you. Thank you for being here for as long as you were.
We're hitting crunch time here in the series. Welcome back, everyone. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Game number 4 in the playoffs. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Nashville's got the puck. Puts it to the front of the net. Snaps one from the slot. Big time shot block there. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Josi. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Lindholm's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Grimson rips it. Denies him. He got all of it. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Favreau. Here's a chance, and that was stopped. Played big in the moment there. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. The Predators take it across the line. Picked up along the wall by Tomasino. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Toffoli. Cuts to the front. The Predators have it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Ekholm. Right in front. Oh, glove save by Markstrom.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. Mangiapane's lugging the puck. Looks to make a play over to Toffoli. Move to the middle, and they come up empty-handed. Puck grabbed by Tomasino. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Flames move to the offensive zone. And that's poked away by Ekholm. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Carrier's got the puck through the neutral zone. Oh, what a stop! The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Great read with the stick. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Here's a chance. Denied that one.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Puck goes off the glove. Off a stick and they can't connect. Sends one up to Sissons. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Sissons gets a hold of the puck in the corner. On a, they score! And Smashville's ramped up tonight!
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that...
Ooh, Robbie Ray's turning today, okay.
He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Nashville's got the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first. What's the mindset now here?
They were just talking on the bench. Let's go get another. I like it. You're up one. Be aggressive. Don't push the other team against the wall.
They've got numbers here. Sends it across. Scores! And quite the counterpunch.
Now that you've scored this time goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a tie game. Monahan's won the draw here in the open ice. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. The Predators looking against the half wall. Sticks into it. Off a stick. From the opposite point. And it comes up with the save. There's another stop.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Lewis wins the draw on their own end. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Yarncroke. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. And that one's blocked! Quick shot! He scores!
On the break of tie here, James, this game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Calgary's been preaching better starts. They've got that with a one-goal lead, Ray.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive.
Great heads-up play with the stick by Josi. To the low slot. He scores! There's one from Philip Forsberg.
You got to get into the middle of the ice to score. He's in the low slot, and he whips the backhander past the goalie.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Nice job tying up his opponent. Grabbed along the boards by Lucic. The Predators gain control of the puck. Takes the feed. Backs into the offensive zone. Easily turned aside by Markstrom. Things start to get a little physical out there. Into the offensive zone.
Let's go, y'all.
With possession along the wall.
Hey, Ernie.
Spotted away with the stick in the defensive zone.
No!
Scores, and they go up by one.
Tied no more. That's a big goal to be able to take the lead.
Now up by one. What's the strategy from here on in?
It's to attack. There's no defending a one-goal lead with over two periods left. Go get another one.
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Taken by Hanifin. And he regains control of the puck. Offside the call, we'll get a face-off coming up.
Kachuk's one of the most creative players in the game, guys, and he's got the skill to bring his ideas to life. His It's Tricky Zone ability is when he's able to bust out highlight reel plays to create chances, and he's really just a special player to watch.
Off target!
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Taken along the wall by Granlund. Good look, not a good result, though.
Let's go.
And we've got ourselves a new game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even. Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
The Predators are on the board. They have tied things up here in the second.
They've worked hard to get this game back to level.
Thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate you.
And now it's grabbed by Goudreau.
backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Calgary's got possession here in their own end. Slides the puck over to Anderson. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Predators will play it in their own end. The Flames gain possession along the wall. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Mangiapane's not been able to get anything going offensively. You can see the frustration bubbling up on him now.
Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Calgary's won the draw. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Are you?
Puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You've worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now.
The Flames make their way back to the face-off circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
And that's knocked away by Trenin. Nice feed from the boards. Moves into the slot.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What a toe stop on the play. There's the whistle as the net comes off. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Sends one over. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Yeah, it's a sharp save. Great ability. It's a sharp
save. Picked up along the wall by Trenin. Takes it to the net.
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Gains the zone from the right side. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Quick feed to Lindholm. Calgary's got into the offensive zone. Oh, great save by Saros. We got a whistle, penalty coming up. The Predators have been handed 2 minutes for hooking. Here's a first look at the power play.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's the first.
Slides in off the wing.
Are you?
And they jump in front.
Why are you jumping out of the way?
Perfectly on the man advantage.
I thought they looked terrific when they went out on the ice. Oftentimes you drop the power play and it just doesn't.
I'll be right back. right, sorry about that, chat. You need to take quite work
the way you want to. They pursued a plan, they executed it perfectly, and now they've got the lead.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. That pass doesn't go.
Surprised it wasn't called.
Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Taken by Duchesne. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Markstrom. Puck picked up by Anderson. Takes the feed. From the point, they take control of it. Made the save on the play.
Oh, really?
Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end.
Granlund's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Kunin's won it off the face-off.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Tries to slide, but
no dice. No dice, man.
Not happening on the play. Tried to pick a spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Passes it over to Duchesne. Booming shot! Stopped by Markstrom. Wrist shot from the slot, and that carries off a stick. Here they come on the attack. Scores! That's the hat trick!
Now, what a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Calgary's giving themselves a little breathing room here late in the second.
I would say the next couple of minutes before we get to the intermission are really vital. You'd like to go in just in the spot you're in right now.
Takes it and looks ahead. Here he is in front! And that one's broken up! Calgary's moving the puck through center ice. They got a pair on a two-on-one. Sensational stop by Saros. From the back of the cage with the puck.
Oh, we considered maybe not.
The Predators move it in. Fires it. Big time stop there.
Markstrom's getting bailed out by his team tonight.
Yes, he is.
Tonight, the save percentage is poor.
Bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Calgary's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Oh, another consecutive stop. Puck grab by Hanifin. Nice pass. And serves up a little knock on the play. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. The Predators have it now. Granlund's got it on the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Forsberg. Simple stop by Markstrom. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end.
Shit. I did this to myself.
Nice hand, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net.
The Flames seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun, everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Nashville's got possession of the puck. Shot! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! Johansson setting up behind the net. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Backlund's taking it from his own end. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Here we go, one man rush. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Buffalo gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here. good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
The Predators with a huge counterpunch. Now they need more of these here, Ray.
They've played really well. They've had the puck a lot. They've had lots of chances. They can't finish.
Taken by Mangiapane. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. Tolman is going to play it against the half wall. Grabs the puck in the slot. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. To the front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Smothered that in close chance.
Nashville's moving it into the offensive end. Goalie with the stop.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Battling for it along the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. Answers it with an even better save.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
Fails to find the open man. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's not the side with the stick by Cousins. Makes a move. The puck hops away from him.
There.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck in the defensive end.
Really?
And they won't connect on that one. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. The Flames get a hold of it.
Should have come back for the last one.
And now he passes it to Tkachuk. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Takes it into the slot. Tremendous stop by Saros. The Predators have it now. Puck picked up by Benning. From the neutral zone now. Monahan's got the puck. Here comes the pushback. Picked up along the boards by Granlund.
Dubé's ready to go.
He scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
The Predators have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Granlund's won the draw. Puts it up front. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
All right, shortening the goal time. Let's go.
Yossi's aware that he needs to step up for his team, guys. His zone ability is one part of his game that can help his team close this gap.
Nashville's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Yossi's got it in the defensive end. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Snaps it on net. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
Once you get the puck on 4-on-4, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
The Flames take possession in the defensive
end. Is that not a penalty?
Calgary's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Hanifin. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to
Hanifin. These guys are just going to ride the puck.
Sails over the glass.
Granlund's been able to fight through the tight checking of the playoffs to be among the league leaders in points in this postseason.
Let's go 9-2.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Predators get a hold of the puck off the draw. Zadorov stick handling in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Hanifin. Looks to set up at the point now. He was locked in there.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
And the coach is going with a desperation play here. They tied it up! They tied it up!
Well, right beside me, their fans just sprung to their feet. The guys are banging their sticks on the board. They are so happy. I think they all thought the game was gone.
We'll get a good look here on the replay. With you've got the extra player on the ice, you have to outman the other team, win a loose puck, get to the front of the net. They do all of that, and then the puck ends up in the net with the goalie on the bench. Calgary's won the draw. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Let's see what the officials say. In almost every pregame hit, we talk about how important special teams are. But here we are at the end of the game, and you can see how critical it is. Calgary's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play.
Oh, we're lucky. We're lucky to even go into overtime right now. So
time to an end. We got overtime coming up next.
Very lucky.
Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. The Predators have done a solid job shorthanded to this point. Just a few seconds remain as they win the draw here to open this period. The Flames fail to score, and overtime rolls on.
Sometimes the opportunity shows up at a really critical point. Here you are in overtime, you got a power play, and they don't cash in. Big miss. Yeah, he got out tight to him. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Oh.
Benning's ready to join the play. Pushes it across to Lindholm. Oh, a missed opportunity here in overtime as the power play expires. And he makes the save.
They really never puck him up, so they can't really call that an opportunity.
Like, the penalty killers can breathe a sigh of relief now.
Let's go.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Sends it quickly to Toffoli. Slides the puck over. Goudreau's got it along the wing. The Predators gain possession. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes it to the front. Game on a stick. Denies the shooter on that play.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Oh, come on now.
Kachuk's got the puck in his own zone. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Duchesne's got it behind the net. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Ekholm. And now it's grabbed by Forsberg. Into the corner now. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Blast from the point! Great stop by Markstrom.
I like this stop here. He makes the save. He looks in control.
And here comes the pushback. And this shot.
Surprise,
so
motherfucker.
What's up, babe? It's good to see you, dude. How are you?
Gonna get somebody coming right up to you after that.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout.
Good dude.
Of course, everybody jumps up when the fight happens, but your guy wins, and the building just keeps moving along.
And the crowd's still on their feet here, Ray.
It's great to see you. Thank you for coming by. I appreciate it.
More amped up after what we just witnessed moments ago. Calgary's won it. Hannafin's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Lucic.
I gotta lock in here for a little bit here.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Johansson's gonna play it from the back of the cage. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand is high in the air. Whistle blows, stopping the play. The Flames are off to the box. Interference the call.
Oh, Luch going back home.
The Predators send out their man advantage unit at a most critical time of the game.
Oh, thank you very much. A power play.
I thought they do, don't they?
You've earned the power play. Now you want to make sure that you cash in.
Calgary's penalty killers get a hold of it. They get it out of the defensive end. Nashville's got the puck behind.
Or did they take that away?
Steps inside the line. Here's a chance. And he keeps it alive. What a stop.
It'd be dumb to take that away, but.
Lewis slides into the faceoff dot, and they'll continue to try to kill off this penalty. Calgary's won the draw. And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Predators have it against the wall. Feeds it over to Granlund. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by Duchesne. Nashville's got it behind the net. Looking to end it! And he comes up with a huge save! This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone.
I got you.
Nashville's going to be hard pressed to find better opportunities to win it than that as they come up empty-handed with the power play.
So I'm on the next-gen console version of this game, so I don't know if I could play with you.
They can't cash in, and we go back.
But like, if you had the Xbox version, hell yeah.
The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. A chance for the win, and he just dies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Skates of the crew.
God, I haven't played ESHL in so long. Nice hit, Joseph.
The Predators have it in the offensive zone. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Shillington's got it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to
Little. Hi, C-Rad. Welcome back.
Calgary's got the puck against the boards. Don't connect on that pass. Let's it go. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Cutting to the slot.
Oh, okay, got you.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
That penalty in overtime feels like 3 days long. You're really hoping for your killers now.
Nashville's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Oh, you can feel the buzz now. Here's the power play in overtime, and they got a great chance to put this away.
Puck clears the zone. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Oh, what?
Looking to end it. Nashville's got it from behind the net. Denies him.
Right. Yeah, goalies are having a rough day today.
They clear the zone. The Predators gain control of the puck. Nashville's going to play it along the blue line. Chance to win it, and that's blocked. Nashville's got possession here in the neutral zone.
The Predators have had nothing but...
He scores! There it is! There it is! The overtime winner!
How sweep it is. Calgary's flame has been extinguished.
The Predators needed overtime, but they come away with the victory here.
Just your head down and keep working. Now you get into the extra frame, you get your chance. You better not miss, and they didn't.
Hey.
Well... The downside in this is that this series is over. This was a lot of fun to call.
This was a lot of fun, a lot of action, a lot of physicality. But being second best stinks. This is a long off season about to start.
No touch.
Campbell Bowl after winning it.
Well, they should, because I don't think it matters at all what happens to.
today is what's going to happen against that final series where they have to win four more times.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
That's a hat trick, so I guess he deserves it. Alright, I think I'm gonna get out of here. It's 12:30. I need to make some lunch. Let's send the rest of these. Ooh, okay. Wow, okay. Okay. We're gonna save and exit on that one. Alright, let's find ourselves a raid, okay? We haven't gone here in a while.
All out of one glass. Let us drink and
is. Thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate y'all. And I will see you all soon, okay? Alright. Let's get out of here. Have a great afternoon, y'all.